It all started with a co-worker of ours, a male co-worker, in a white shirt. Basically, he told us it was sexy. And Audrey Hepburn can't be wrong, so maybe he's right. Truth is, JW and I were talking about how many actresses and models we see wearing men's white shirts or even just men's shirts. It's becoming, well, kind of sexualized. It's hard to avoid, so we decided to try it out for ourselves. Here's me just wearing my normal pajamas, don't hate the Twilight shirt. And then I put on our coworker's white shirt, and I don't know how I feel about it, but I kind of think I just look like I got home from work. Then I decided to try maybe different pants so I look less like a lumberjack. And I ended up with kind of the same thing, although probably a slightly different look. We're still not sure how it turned out, but we'd love to hear what you think.